Flo Hyatt's flat in Hammersmith has never been burgled, but with seven homes in her area broken into every day, it's something she's always feared. But now the chances of Flo falling victim to thieves has been considerably reduced. A charity group called Keep Safe, Hammersmith and Fulham Council and local crime prevention officers have joined forces to make homes like hers more secure. Under the scheme, pensioners, the disabled and people in receipt of benefit are entitled to £40 worth of locks and other anti-theft devices fitted free.
We wanted to do something that was much more practical, to offer direct help to those people who are at greater risk to burglary. So with government assistance, with cash, we've launched a new and a novel security grant scheme.
How well has it been received?
Well, it was launched just in January. We've had over 200 applications already. I would think over 18 months we'll be able to help about 1,000 households.
This positive move against the opportunist thief has brought an enthusiastic response from police.
It's the most exciting thing that's happened in crime prevention, in my experience, in 18 years. For a long time, we've been advising members of the public to lock up and keep themselves safe by propaganda, crime prevention propaganda. Here is an idea where the locks are actually being fitted in conjunction with the local council. We're fortunate in Hammersmith that we have got complete cooperation with the local council in Hammersmith.
Flo's 70 and lives alone, but with a new mortise lock on her door, a door chain and other devices like window locks, she says she'll feel a lot more secure.
When it's done, I certainly will. Don't say that it's going to be 100% that you won't get broken into, but other than that, I think it will help.
Other councils are watching the scheme, and it could be only a matter of time before it's copied up and down the country.